What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. Firecracker day at the Slow-Mo Lab, and today we actually got Saturn missiles. It's a mini missiles that you light up over here, and they're supposed to shoot pretty high. I've checked it out, and it looks like it shoots, I don't know, 10 feet, 8 feet in the air. Some of them are less, some more, but I'm thinking it'll be too boring just to film in slow motion. So I'm thinking, why don't we use our beloved fish tank and put it in the fish tank. I have one of these with 25 and I have one of these with 300 missiles. I'm gonna put the 25 one maybe first. I'm just gonna dip it in the water and let it float and do its thing or something. Let's check it out. All right, so I got my weights. I'm gonna put them over here like this, and to make sure it holds, I'm gonna cut a small hole in it. Just kidding. So I got this thing over here all set up. I'm gonna throw it in the fish tank and we're gonna see those rockets come out. I'm not really sure if it's gonna have enough power to come out from the water. Actually, if it lights up at all, but if it comes out of the water, I'm not really sure which direction it's gonna take. So I'm just gonna go ahead and light it up and take a run. Well, it was a fail. A fail not because it didn't look beautiful, but because we failed to film it in slow motion. We forgot to click the button. But it actually shot out maybe 10-15 feet, even out of the water. Although just about 9 of them came out, maybe or so. The rest of them didn't work out. So I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm gonna put another one, but we're gonna put it on top this time, and we're gonna film it in slow motion, hopefully. Saturn missiles, 300 battery shots.
Thank you.